I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to split an audio track in Audacity. Whether you're working on a podcast, editing music, or creating a custom audio project, knowing how to split a track in Audacity can be incredibly useful. This feature allows you to isolate sections of audio, remove unwanted parts, or rearrange segments to better suit your needs. So if you're ready to take your audio editing skills to the next level, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the track you want to split in Audacity. Step 2. Navigate to the point in the file where you want to split the audio track and then click to put a marker at that point. Step 3. Click Edit in the row of options along the top of the screen to open a menu. Click to expand audio clips in this menu and then click Split. You'll see that your Audacity audio file is now split into two different sections. You can grab the top part of the split track to drag and move it to a different location in the existing audio track. Or you can click Tracks, Add New, and then choose either Mono Track or Stereo Track, and then cut and paste your split audio section into that track if you want to move it onto a different row. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.